mind is in fellowship with my kind of anonymous and loudness, recovering from our addiction. We learn a new way to live. The emptiness from which we suffer is filled with working and living the 12 steps. We learn that our addiction is being addressed in all its complexity by this simple program. We have found a solution to our hopelessness. There is deeply spiritual nature to our program of recovery. The 12 steps of Narcotics Anonymous will take us on a journey that will far exceed our expectations. Working and living the steps will lead us to a spiritual awakening. Step 1 is the beginning of the spiritual journey. To get started on this journey, we must become willing to surrender to this program and its principle for our future hinges on our willingness to grow spiritually. Starting a new way of life, one that offers great joy and happiness. However, everyone has given us our pain. Living life on terms combines moments of happiness with moments of sadness. Wonderful events may come in with the unfolding of the month. We will experience a full range of emotions and events in our lives. By honestly looking at what we have become in our addiction, we recognize the powerlessness and unmanageability of our lives. Moving beyond our reservations, we accept our addiction, surrender, and experience the hope that recovery offers. We realize that we can no longer go on as we have been. No. We are ready for a change. We are willing to try another way. With our willingness, we move on to step 2.
Well, now, Bill, I'd like to have a discussion as just like Bill and Bob. You're Bill Wilson and I'm Bob whatever. And I'd like to tell you that what I got at this, these readings, meditations are, first of all, I should make a victim out of myself. But I don't know if I can.
Why not?
Well, because people, seriously, I hope nobody hears me. Alright, I'll say no. Unless it's Jimmy or his sponsor. I don't mind being walked on if I have, if I'm right. Right? And I don't want anybody to find out my vicious stuff. I hide it. I'd rather take it out of myself than have what I have. Temper. Actually, my girlfriend did say something. But it fades out. But I was also like, sort of like say, hey, is this really what I want? Is life really what I want?
Yeah.
Do I really want to go back to the old? Is it really what I want? I have to admit, you know, now I know what they mean in AA when they say their worst day sober is better than their best day drunk, high or drunk. I surrender for today. I don't care. Today, I surrender. And that other book said, live for today. I'm totally fine. everything around. Everything. All day long. No voice. No dinner. No voice. No communication.
Usually we'll lock that.
First withdrawing into my voice.